State lawmakers are pushing to extend outdoor dining and to-go cocktails. Today, the Massachusetts Senate is set to take up a bill that would allow certain pandemic orders to stay in place past June 15th. That's when Governor Baker will lift the state of emergency. The bill would let restaurants sell alcohol to-go until March 2022 and allow cities and towns to expand outdoor table service until April next year.